your message for the young and new breed of politicians that won in the recent elections? For example, Pasig City Mayor Vico Soto.
Well, I would like to say that I am so proud to be a millennial right now. The youth is building our nation. We're on the road to